The man that comes from the place called Coburn, near Cardiff. Bears a kind of vague resemblance to Gareth Bale, I might say. But he's just got the edge, I think, I must say. Mr. Gavin Fitzjohn. This next song was the first song we recorded when we went out to Chateau Rougemont in Normandy, France, to go to the American School with Mike Hedges and Ian Grumbach. We arrived there, and then 6 hours later we recorded this song because we had to get it back in time for, I think it was the first War Child project. And this is called Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head.
Just before.